Last time we talked about an LRT platform that was abandoned. Now let's talk about an MRT platform that is also abandoned. Or is it? This is Gul Circle Station. At 33 meters high, this is the tallest elevated MRT station in Singapore. But that's not the only interesting thing. It's large enough to have two levels of platforms stacked on top of one another, just like City Hall and Raffles Place. But the odd thing is, why is it only half the platforms are in use? These two are just sitting there, empty and unelectrified. So, what were they actually meant for? All we know so far is that they were meant to cater for a planned branch line that would go towards Tuas South. But details of how the line would have looked like is still unclear. The closest information we could find is this map. Ta-da! Is this map from the 2008 Land Transport Master Plan. This document showed plans for train lines that would be completed by 2020. Oops. The planned train lines were the Thomson and the Eastern Region Line, which would later be combined to the Thomson East Coast Line and this Tuas extension to the East-West Line. You can see here that the extension had two branches, one that goes north and another that goes south. Today, only the north extension to Tuas Link has been built, which was completed in 2017. You can tell that this station was designed to be a massive interchange and a transport hub for the Tuas area. In fact, the original name for this station is Tuas before it's Gul Circle Station. So why then did it not build the south extension yet?
Not enough development, is it?
Although Tuas is an industrial area, which means there will still be workers travelling around, it's still not enough to justify building another MRT branch. So LTA's solution for now is to use buses. It was also announced in 2019 by then Senior Minister of State for Transport, Janil Puthucheary, that there were no plans to build MRT stations in Tuas South. So does this mean we built the platform for nothing? Actually, maybe not. The new Cross Island Line is in the works right now, but phase 3 of the line, which is the westernmost bit, is still in the planning stage. The plan for the line, at least from what it looks like now, is to go past Tuas South and then terminate at Gul Circle. Hey! That's very similar to what the South Extension was meant to do. But here's the thing, as far as we know, the Cross Island Line will be fully underground. And if that's the case, they're probably not going to use these platforms to terminate. But even if they do, we now know that the rolling stock is completely different from the East-West line. Does it mean that they're going to turn on this platform's screen doors and do them again? Well, at this point, we can only guess. After all, plans get changed or even get cancelled as per what we see in part 1. But one thing for certain is that Gul Circle Station will undergo a huge transformation in the next decade or so. But as to whether the dormant platforms will still be in use, or on standby still, or forever abandoned. I guess we will never know the real answer for quite some time.